We don't have to stay in darkness.
When I wrote Darkest Minds, one of the things I loved was these characters have literal innate powers in them. What do you guys consider power?
Power is a tool for leadership.
Ruby, you are very rare.
You could help us do so much good.
Was there a character you guys loved in particular?
My favorite's always been Liam. He's the type of person that wants to take care of everybody.
You should come with us. We're your best chance.
Is it pretty true to the book, or are there differences?
Oh, that's a good question. When they tweaked something, they found a way to make it better.
I'm dying to see the ending come to life.
The only ones who could help us are us.